Hello everybody, this is Sangeeta and welcome to my channel Sayujyam the Art Zone. We learnt about one point perspective in our last video. Today in this tutorial, we are going to see how to draw shapes using one point perspective. Alright, before that, let's brush up quickly the important points of one point perspective. We saw that the object at the horizon line are at our eye level. We look up to see the objects that are above the horizon line or eye level. That is, we will be seeing the bottom of the object and we look down to see the objects below the horizon line or the eye level. That is, we will be seeing the top of the object. We can see only two sides of the objects that are straight on top, bottom or sides of the vanishing points. And then we see three sides of the objects that are diagonal to the vanishing point. I have already drawn some shapes here. Now let's see how would they look like with the 3D effect on the horizon line, above and below the horizon line. Okay, now we will start with the rectangle that is on the horizon line. Draw the converging lines lightly because we will be erasing most of them because we don't want those leftover lines in our drawing. Take the ruler parallel to this line and draw the depth between these two converging lines. You will be able to see only these two sides of this box. We will erase these lines later on. Now we'll go to the next shape that is exactly down to the vanishing point and has got six corners. Take the ruler exactly parallel to this line and once you decide the depth of this object, make the line between the two converging lines. The upper three sides of the object will be seen from the top and the front side will be seen. Now we will proceed with this triangle that is at a diagonal position from the vanishing point. So in this we will be seeing three sides of the object. Now in this star we have many angles. We'll start connecting them one by one. We will not be connecting these corners to the vanishing point as they fall behind the object. The same goes for this shape as well. Now we have some rounded shapes here. How do we connect them now? Let's make this heart shape first. We will start with the point that we know is already there and we will line that up. Now we have to find a point, so to speak, on this curve. So how do we do that? What we are going to do is, we will line up the ruler with the vanishing point and slide it until we hit the last bit of this shape. And then connect them. Once you decide the depth of this object, draw a curved parallel line to this. Like this. The same goes with the circle as well. Again, we'll give a curved parallel line to the circle. Now we are looking at a cylinder that is above our eye level. You can see how all the objects meet at a single vanishing point. Now I'll erase the extra lines and mark them with red for you all to understand. I hope now this is clear. Now let's imagine there's some light coming from here. We will shape these objects a little bit accordingly. The area where the light doesn't fall directly will be darker. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please do share this video if you liked it. Also, please do subscribe my channel for more such tutorials. Thanks for watching, and until we meet again, take care and bye-bye.